Hey guys, Ben Demner here with another Nuka-Mixer recipe. This time I'm going to be making the Nuka-Ray. The Nuka-Ray. So, with this you need some Nuka-Cola Victory and Nuka-Orange. So, once again, you just pour in a little bit of the Victory and some orange on there as well. And there you have it. Another simple recipe. Nuka-Ray. Let's take it. Taste. We've tasted it and the result is pretty good. Three. Good.